Every one of you represents a time in history when nature expresses itself in its different sides. Some of you may distinguish yourselves through the arts, others may provide the inspiration to the artist by their beauty. Still others may represent the musical side of nature. Some of you may write poetry when nature denies you something precious and then nurtures your sadness by giving you a healing voice while stimulating the poetic side of your nature. Some of you may fall in love and idolize someone who is very beautiful, while some of you may be born to be loved. This aspect of nature is the most complex and least understood by the society, which craves happiness and yet tries to put every barrier in the path of those who seek to find it through romance, which often seems to have divine inspiration. Luckily, nature also provides some of you with philosophical insights through whom it shares its secrets and to immortalize those moments when it produces a masterpiece. Any rare talent, whether expressed through art, music, beauty, or words, is a reflection of the planets in perfect harmony with each other. You're also special because nature needs people with feelings to appreciate its true beauty. Without people, especially those in love, the sunsets would not be so beautiful, the moonlight not so enchanting, and the stars not as bright. Not only do you interact directly with the environment where you were born, you represent that moment in history when every planet, every sun, star, and galaxy in the universe was in a position that will never repeat itself at any time again. And all this macrocosm is a reflection of your inner state. The reason for writing this is not just to make you aware of your uniqueness, but to stimulate your mind to ask just one question. What aspect of nature's miracles were you made to express best? Because in essence, this is your mission in life. Hassan Jaffer.